9 educators, including a principal, are out of their jobs after a complaint students were given an unfair advantage on an 8th grade Milestones test. The story tops your speed feed tonight. The Gwinnett County School District says there were clear violations in how the test was handled. Some students at Grace Snell Middle School were allowed to take notes on a math formula sheet, then take it into the test. The State Department of Education offered to let 76 students retake that test.